In health news, the American Red Cross and St. Bernard's teamed up for a final push for blood in the month of June. The Red Cross received 26,000 fewer donations in May than they needed.
When our hospitals submit their orders, we can't fill them. And there'll be a patient in the hospital who can't receive their sickle cell treatment, can't receive their chemo treatment, can't have that heart surgery that they need because there's not the blood product they need on the shelf.
Now, there will be another blood drive tomorrow at the Lawrence Memorial Hospital from 9 to 1.